high school, 8 from middle school, and 8 from that other pile, and we're taking them through that door, and there's a bin that we're going to put them in.
Backpack drive for 5 or 6 years now. It kind of started just out of caseworkers coming to my department and saying, can you help me?
Lucas County Children's Services sent us a request for backpack assistance, and so we got fully engaged and behind the project, not only as a collection site, but we also raised dollars to buy supplies, and then we provided volunteer talent today to help stuff all these wonderful backpacks.
The first year we did about 250, the next year about 350, and then we've been at 500 the past couple of years, and we've given them all away.
Oh my goodness, it was chaos. We were moving so fast. I can only imagine. I felt like I packed 100 backpacks, but that's not the case. It's probably 20, but our group really, we really dug in and we got a lot done.
We have a lot of kids in need and a lot of caregivers who just lack the resources to be able to provide for these children.
It resonated with me because I have experience and I grew up in children's services, so it's kind of something I wanted to do. It feels good to give back, but I understand that I'm only doing a small part and it's a lot more work to do. So I'm not going to let it get, to me too much, because I understand that, there's more work to be done.
So many volunteers that came forward today, it's just been an amazing day, and I wish I could be there when the caseworkers bring the bags and see the look on the children's faces, because from what I understand, it's amazing.
That was just overwhelming. It's just so amazing how many people want to come out and be a part of something really good.
We know that Northwest Ohio residents are very generous. Anytime we have a project like this, they come forward just at an amazing level. So when you walk into this room and the tables are piled high with notebooks and rulers and pencils and crayons and everything that kids could want, it really warms your heart. We are a caring community. This is the perfect example of how we show it.
Our kids go through so much. They have such a tough time, as victims of abuse or neglect. And the last thing we want our kids to have to do is worry about having a backpack on the first day of school, having all the supplies they need. And thanks to your generosity, we don't have to worry about that.